In today's video, how to reset your TradingView chart back to its default settings. Click on settings, gear icon located on the chart, usually in the upper right corner. And in the settings menu, go to template section and you will see an option labeled apply defaults. Click on it and it will reset chart settings to default view. And if you want to remove indicators, point over each indicator name at the top of chart and click on X next to them to delete them.